as you try to break the habit, I change my mind. Now I get in, make me feel alive. Change my mind.
Typically, when full-line car companies set out to develop a coupe, they start with a sedan from the current lineup, trim two doors, and rewrap the package in a sleeker body. A shorter wheelbase is optional. Lexus rolled up that memo and burned it before going to work on the RC. Instead, to form its new coupe's structure, Lexus combined the front clip of the GS sedan, the center section of the old SE convertible, and the rear end of the IS sedan, using adhesives and welding and a fancy technique called laser screw welding, which allows for more frequent tacks and thus greater rigidity. The three-piece approach makes more sense once it's explained. The GS front gives engineers the extra track width they wanted for handling. They deemed the IS rear sufficient to keep the car's dimensions tidy, and the ESC center section necessary for its inherent stiffness and shorter wheelbase. Compared with the current IS sedan, the RC coupe is roughly 1.5 inches longer, wider, and lower, but with a 2.7-inch shorter wheelbase.